started to heat. Mom's working two jobs just so we could eat. Now she working three to keep J's on your feet. I can't believe time, yeah, shit's really changed. Martin Luther King be rolling in his grave. Cause we got the mentality of new slaves. I want a cop of four and pop a pills and have change. Kill three niggas, yeah, charge to the game. The way we living seems socially insane. I'd rather throw ones than own my own bank. I gotta stay high just to keep my mind straight. Fucking mad hoes just to say that I'm the man. Now your baby mama tries to raise a fucking man. I used to be the king in all foreign lands. Now I got my head still stuck in the sand. And it's real.
I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when, way back, back. I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when, way back. I remember back when, way back, back when.
You hear that, Gardo? Can you hear me?
Way back, back.
That mic fog. Mics everything.
Way back, back when. Back when. Way back.
Yo. Life was shitty as fucks, I'm talking dirt road, potholes, socks with hoes, sharing one fucking bed with three people you know. I'm talking two at the head and one at the toes. In the early 90s, shitting in the outhouse, no money in my pocket, young nigga was broke. Mom stacking up pennies to send me to school, and a nigga in the neighborhood, a bully I knew. I spit his motherfucking ear, he don't bully no more. Anyway, he dead now, God bless his soul. Remember them days, walking in the gully, you know. First body that I saw was in the gully, you know. Had dreams of being a foreigner, dodging the one time and the coroner. Long tube spaceship, I'm in Bermuda. Bagel Gardens, Jamaica, Kingston, I'm from.
I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when, way back, back. I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when, way back. I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when, way back, back. I remember back when, way back, back when. Back when.
What's the solution? So how do we get that?
Well, here's the thing. See, we got to recognize that wealth is intergenerationally created. Most people who get rich don't get rich in a lifetime. Oprah, that's once in a while. Bill Gates, that's once in a while. Most people are intergenerational wealth. That means what? That if black people want to catch up, we have to start saving wealth and passing it to the next generation. Our biggest problem ain't that we're splurging. Is that every time we splurge, we're stealing from our descendants. You're giving them no inheritance to get started with. But the white child, they're starting out $100,000 plus, a million dollars plus. And I think we have to become more strategic in the way that we do our health plans, as well as our life insurance plans. Because what I'm learning with a lot of these white folk, a lot of them are getting their first, what you want to call a shock of wealth, through the life insurance policy of their parents.